Hey everybody, it's your boy Dino Dean.
And the First Lady of Food, Miss Coretta.
And we're the Black Foodies. Come join the Black Foodies for a culinary ride you'll never forget. As we travel coast to coast to show you some of the best cuisine around. Tasting and traveling, showcasing the restaurants you need to know about. And as we always say, we never turn down a great dish.
I'm just gonna dig right in.
And we rank restaurants off of kisses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 being the best. So join us on our next foodie venture that we are about to start right now. Guys, today we are in Bronzeville on the south side of Chicago, and we are in an area called Boxville. And Boxville is an area of shipping containers that contains local businesses for the Bronzeville residents. And guys, we are here today at Conscious Plates, and it's about to go down. Latrell Garnett, owner and chef of Conscious Plates, is serving up a Dr. Sebi menu, alkaline base like no other. So we are expecting some great taste as well as some great healthy bites as well. You ready to go check them out, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
Let's go get it.
Hey, we are here with Latrell Garnett, the owner of Conscious Plates. And Latrell is going to tell us how he came up with the concept of these delectable dishes and your alkaline menu.
Yeah, so it started as maybe about a 50% alkaline food business. And then as we got started doing like pop-ups and events and like different catering gigs, we started to like realize how people wanted it to be 100% alkaline. And I learned about like a lot of alkaline vegans that live in Chicago. I didn't even know that existed. And there was a community of alkaline vegans in Chicago. And so when we were doing pop-ups, people were commenting on how it was so close to alkaline and how it was the closest thing that was recommended by Dr. Sebi. So then the light bulb went off for me to just make it 100% alkaline.
Tell us about some of those dishes.
So everything, so we don't use any soy, any dairy, any meat, any wheat, any starches. Everything is made out of ancient grains. So we got like waffles that are made out of spelt. We have like chicken tenders that we use mushrooms and wild rice to make. We've got avocado fries, we've got onion rings, we've got mushroom bites. And yeah, everything is wheat free, starch free, dairy free.
Wonderful. So yep. Just some healthy, delicious food.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. All right. Can't wait to try it.
Yeah.
We're going to start things off with the poutine basket. It's a basket of mixed vegetables. It has the avocado, the red onions, the mushrooms, and it comes with two sauces, which is the pesto sauce and the conscious sauce. I cannot wait to try that. It's fried in a spelt flour, and of course all of these are alkaline-based dishes, so I'm gonna go in on this. Nice golden brown. I wanna try the conscious sauce first. I never would have thought frying avocado would work, but the avocado is holding its creaminess. And this conscious sauce, so good. And the batter, so crunchy, tasty, simply delicious.
Guys, Miss Coretta just had my mouth watering, and we're gonna move on to their waffle supreme. And it comes with the waffle, of course, and it's a spelt waffle. And spelt is a very ancient grain, roughly 5,000 years old. People have gotten away from it. And it also comes with an egg patty made out of chickpeas. Everything is 100% vegan here. And it also comes with mushroom tenders that are also combined with 100% alkaline vegetables. Guys, it's about to go down. I'm gonna let you know what it's all about. But I'm gonna start off with this waffle, let you know what's up. I like it, guys. It's dense, so it's gonna be very filling. And this big mamma jam is probably enough to feed two. Very good, and I love the sweetness of the agave maple syrup. This is all the way on point. And I'm gonna try this egg, but it's actually chickpeas. Chef's a genius, guys. These taste like eggs. Wow. This is really, really, really on point. Tastes like a little omelet in my hands. I just dipped this mushroom and alkaline-based plant patty and this concha sauce. Boy, this is the star of the show. Absolutely spectacular. So once again, come on down, get you some of this hip with these waffles and these chickpeas that taste just like eggs. Unbelievable. You get it in big time, guys. What's going on down here on 51st Street? Not only does Conscious Place have excellent food, they have these wonderful, delicious smoothies as well. And I just love smoothies. Miss Coretta makes them all the time at home, and I just gobble them up. And this is their berry ginger smoothie, and Dr. Sebi approved. We're gonna let you know what it's all about. Well, how do you like it? You already started.
I definitely taste the ginger, but it's nice and refreshing. It's really good.
It is very good, no ginger extract. This is ginger, no ginger powder. Actual ginger, I can just tell by the potency of it. Very good, and it's balanced really well with the berries, guys.
Nice healthy drink.
And delicious. So come on out to Conscious Plates, get you a wonderful something to eat, and check out some of their smoothies. They also have some wonderful desserts, banana pudding, and they have just a slew of other things on the menu. Come check them out, get down with it, baby. Boxville.
Yes.
Hi, I just had the waffle supreme. Yeah, it was delicious. The textures were really good. It was really different. Super duper filling. Would definitely have it again.
And guys, right now we are here for our recap of Conscious Plates. And as you guys know, our ranking system goes off of kisses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 being the best. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
One kiss. Two kisses. Three kisses. Four kisses, guys. Healthy dining that is absolutely sinfully delicious as well, guys. You just can't go wrong. So all of you people out there that have studied the teachings of Dr. Sebi, this is the restaurant for you. Thank you, Chef Latrell Garnett. You are greatly appreciated.
And if you have a restaurant you would like for us to review, email us at theblackfoodies@gmail.com.
TheBlackFoodies@gmail.com, guys. And make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Black Foodies, and also hit that notification button so you can hang out with us wherever we go. About to hit the road, guys. A little bit chilly today. We're out of here. One love.